The United States has issued sanctions on key Russian oligarchs in response to the meddling in the 2016 election. So I wouldn't close any doors, or I wouldn't preclude any potential action, but the president doesn't telegraph his moves.